We're here today because the city of New York once again is planning to close engine companies and ladder companies throughout the city of New York. And here at Ladder 53 in Co-op City, we are ground zero when it comes to the city's attempts to reduce life and limb fire protection for the people of the city of New York. And we on City Island are saying no, no way, no how. We are here to say no fire companies, no ladder companies anywhere in the city of New York. Public safety is not up for discussion.
Yeah! I feel like it's Groundhog Day. Like every year we're going to be out here fighting to keep this firehouse open. Like the rain, fire does not discriminate. It can come at any time. This is an old community. It's an island community. 10 minutes is not acceptable to get another truck in here to save the life of people from City Island. The mayor decides to close this firehouse, there'll be dead bodies in the streets of City Island. If the bridge in Co-op City goes up, about a month ago I heard the bridge was up and it wouldn't go back down. It's unacceptable to try to close a truck company in City Island, which is in charge of finding victims and ventilating fires. If they close this firehouse, it'll be a huge mistake. Mark my words. Thank you.
And no one protects lives better than the New York City Fire Department. We're so proud to stand with the men here, men and women of the New York City Fire Department, the fire officers. They have been unrelenting. They have not stopped. They will not let a little rain get in the way of what they're about. And that is to save firehouses, save communities, save neighborhoods. It's not just about property, it is about life and limb. And the people here at City Island deserve as much as anyone else in the city deserves, and that is to ensure that their property, but particularly that their lives, are being protected. We don't want to go back to the 1840s or the 1870s. This is 2010, and City Island deserves as much protection as any corner, as any hamlet in this city. And that's why I'm here, to stand with my constituents and save the mayor, save the city, save
I can't believe we're standing out here fighting the same fight we have to fight every year. Public safety should not be part of a budget negotiation. People's lives are at stake. You cannot put a dollar value on that. It's time for the mayor to put the money up for the firehouses and stop playing with people's lives.
No rain is going to stop this coalition. We will not stop. We cannot rest until we are assured that Ladder 53 and every other company in this city that's in danger of closing, that is in jeopardy right now, remains open. It's a matter of life and death. It's not fair to the taxpayers in City Island. It's not fair to the people of New York City. Budgets don't care about fires. Budgets don't care about emergencies. We are united together to protect the citizens of New Yorkers. In tough fiscal times, it should be the last option. It is not an option. And we're not going to rest until these companies are saved.
We stand here today. They have yet to tell us where the firehouses are that they intend to close. What are they waiting for? Issue the list and be transparent. We have a right to know in the city of New York when they talk about closing ladder and engine companies. Let the clock begin on the communities knowing where. Let the clock start so that we can respond one by one to whatever they want to do. Commissioner, the ball's in your court. We're ready to fight you. Period. Thank you.